Here we will see a tying technique that gives the fly a very exciting action in the water. Morton's using a zonker strip cut from a squirrel skin. Cut the point into profile, fold back and glue to form a tail. Trim the hair in front of the tail with a sharp pair of scissors to form the first part of the fly. To get the most mobility out of this tying technique, the fly is left unweighted, which is uncommon with this type of fly.